Okay, this is the portion of our agenda where we allow citizens to come forward and be heard. So we have 3 minutes. We ask that you come forward, state your name and address box so we can, get back to you. And so at this time, are there any citizens to be heard? Come forward to the podium and state, give us your name and address.
My name is Eddie Barnes.
Where you live at?
3443 Valdez Road.
All right.
I was arrested March 16th for shoplifting on 2 different charges. And they got the person, they got the wrong person that they arrested. When I got out of jail, I went to the place where they, where I was supposed to store the stuff. They got another guy on the video. So I don't know how the detectives have to mess that up. And on the 2 days that they say I was there, I'm a courier, for a reliable courier. I drive all the time. I was in Jasper, Florida, and I was in Tipton on the other. This case is going back to when I was in an accident. Officer Griffin III retaliated on me because I went over his head to try to get my car fixed. And he went with the guy who helped hit me. So it's really a retaliation case. I don't got nothing to do with no theft. And I would like to have it cleared up, you know, because I'm not a thief. I always worked since I've been here. I've been here for 13 years, and I always worked.
But well, we will check into it. And your name, your last name is what?
Eddie Barnes Jr.
Eddie Barnes, okay.
I went to the warehouse, and even the owner and the manager said, I'm not the one on the menu. And I already knew I wasn't the one that stole it, but I'm not a thief.
Okay.
But they done messed me up. I mean, right now, I'm struggling to pay my payment for my car just because of the bond, just because of the bond money that I happened to went through. So I'm having some hardship because of what they need. And I work every day, and I deserve it.
Have you talked to the police chief about this?
No, I haven't, because I've just been trying to, it's my job, it's a 24/7 job. So I've just been trying to hold on to what I got and just go through the chain. Ms. Toby was the one who told me I'd come up with it.
I'm sure you'd be contacted probably in a few minutes on that. So thank you very much.
Chief back there.
All right, any other citizens to be heard? Any other citizens to be heard?